Krylenko gets targeted from the James Bond movie From Russia with Love.
Many deaths. She should have kept her mouth shut.